Hi, good evening. How's everybody doing? Thank you so much, Sarah, for that look. How are we? I've obviously got something. Yeah, my nail is broken. I was gonna say, I just ran my hand through my hair and it got stuck. Long nails on this hand. Not so long on this hand. Can you tell which hand that is my dominant hand? Anyway, I hope folks are good. I am good. It has been a busy day with the kids. But I've had some time to unwind and just finished up some recording of the YouTube series, and yeah, now I'm just relaxing and ready to play some Highland Song, ready to give it a brand new fresh start. Really enjoyed the game, but I did find I got stuck and I got a bit frustrated, so I was like, you know what, I want to do it a completely fresh start, so we're gonna do that. And then it was an interesting stop in the song just then, we'll do some Mass Effect 2 because I haven't done that in weeks and I need to pick back up and figure out what the heck is going on with that. So yeah. But yeah, hope people are good. Yeah, not much else to share. I've got my giant tumbler of soda. And I also have, tonight I have a scapegoat classic pear cider. Good old Kiwi cider, pretty sure. Yes. Oh no, it's Australian. Made here, but it's an Australian brewery. Cool. Anyway, it's very nice. Cold and refreshing. It's quite warm today, but overcast and a bit bleh. Not a beautiful day or anything, so I was quite happy to be in my pajamas. Kids stayed in their pajamas. Exactly the type of Thursday that I needed, so very good. But yes, let's get the game going because I actually haven't booted it up, seeing I was just in TLD. There it is. And yeah, we'll be into it. I'm excited. Perfect timing, lo-fi girl. Thank you very much. Switch to the screen. And here we go. Make sure you calibrate each time. Pretty. Music in this game is fantastic. The Pilgrim's Aiding. Spirits be with thee on every stream, headland and ride and lawn. Each sea and land, each moor and meadow, each lying down, each rising up, in the trough of the waves and the crest of the billows, each step of the journey thou goest. I do find when I play this game, I do go quite Scottish. I did live in Scotland for 8 years, and I'm married to a Scotsman, so. Now we are restarting from the beginning.
There is a song, Moira, that the sea whispers to the land. A song for pilgrims and for babbies going to sleep. Spirit be with thee on every stream. In the trough of the waves, on the crest of the billows.
You remember it, don't you, Moira?
And when Beltane brings the neap tide home, then you'll be coming back to me.
Here we are. Let me know if the game is loud at all. It did seem a bit louder than usual for games, but I think it's probably just the speaking. Moira! Moira, what are you up to about there? Just looking out the windy. Well then, shut it. Florida, who? Don't make me come up there. Why you think you can catch me? That was a bad one. Mistress Moira Mollycockles. Got water in my legs, you can, I do. Them stairs will be the death of me, and you know it. I won't be using the stairs. Moira! Don't whoop yet, Moira. Not till you're properly away. Here we go. You know what you're doing, Moira, don't you?
I must have climbed the hill behind the house 100 times. I know every stone. But after that hill, there's another. And then another again. And after all that, then that's the sea. And I've never been there.
Sketch the path I need next from my Wendy in case I can't find it once I'm down in the trees. What I might do is turn the volume down just a little bit. Oh, it won't let me do it. Okay. Mark spot. Where the deer is.
Yes!
Yes! I just want to allow mild profanity. Let me know if it's too loud, too quiet. I've turned it down quite a bit, but we'll see. Okay. It just seemed a bit loud to me. Now to confirm that path, check my map. Here's the path marked on the map. There you are, you slippery bugger.
Yes!
Yes! I'm gonna try and focus a bit more on the mats this time. Here it goes.
Come to the lighthouse, Moira. Come as fast as you can.
Now it seems too quiet. Da 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 da. Here it goes.
Woohoo!
Excuse me. Welcome in. Nice to see you. Something's got up my nose today. I missed that dialogue. Sorry. You hopefully were able to read it. Look at this thing. Must be for talking to aliens. Me mom thinks they built it to spy on us. But I can't even think of anyone who want to spy on my mom. It's good! You know the chair? Oh, it's so cozy. There's a big cushion here. I am completely supported. I have to sit quite close so that I don't get too far from the computer. But I'm extremely comfortable. Beltane is in 6 days. I didn't know if I can make it in that time. So good. I'm so comfortable.
The bald edge. They say this is as far north as the English got before Wallace blunted their blades.
How are you doing, Drew?
Hold them off for long, mind.
I copied a couple of maps from Mam's guidebook for this bit. Two ways forward, either side of the lock. So I went the eastern path last time.
What?
By Giant's Tooth, which is down here. And then the other one.
Yes!
Yes! The other one is back this way. I didn't realize this last time. I understand the game a bit better. The other one is. Here.
Yes.
Okay. I might take this path this time. I might take this path. Oh, Having a bite to eat, nice. A path to the valley beyond. Different path. There's a thin path here heading down the west side of the loch. Wasn't he hard to find at all? I guess they dragged the antenna up this way, like a ruddy whale. Here it goes, Lan! Here it goes.
They say Wallace escaped after the Battle of the Loch by disappearing into the ground itself. The English tried to follow and threw themselves into all manner of pits and holes.
Fuck, now that's thunder. The raspberry.
No one's fixing this old jetty up anymore.
You're lucky it didn't fall apart on you, Moira.
Sit and wait.
Oh, I can climb it, okay. A crisp packet. Sure, I'll take anything. Page from a book folded up inside. Cliffs below Gull's Perch are used by more than mere birds. Roman soldiers used their caves as bivouac sites during their doomed explorations of the far north, and in more modern times climbers have often taken shelter against the storm.
What?
I see this peak from my bedroom, Wendy. Beltane is a week from now. 1 week. That's ages, right? Wonder if they're cheese and onion, yeah. My mother-in-law asked me about that yesterday because she said she noticed the kids had been eating, like, different seasoned, you know, chips and stuff, and she asked, what about cheese and onion? And I said, oh, it's not really a New Zealand thing to have cheese and onion. We do sour cream and chives. I really like this one. Have you told your son about this game yet?
The wind that blows across these peaks never stops. You can't breathe the same bit of air twice.
Whee! Need to get out of the storm. I know. Where am I going? Don't know if the going down the right seems sensible. I think we have to go this way. Jump across
Uncle
the waterfall.
Hamish lived in the lighthouse forever, and he lives there on his own. I thought all the lighthouses were automatic now, but either they don't know about his one, or else he's never noticed the light comes on by itself.
Oh, cool. Oh, I'm not good with Gaelic. Thry Mayan Docus, or Hope's Ladder, is a beautiful climb, but a dangerous one. A simpler path runs along the edge of the mountain. Yeah, we're going to try and get up to the peak. Moira, we're just going to shelter here for a minute, because it's... Yeah. Cool. Doesn't seem like a sensible place to go, so we'll just keep going. It's going to get dark in a bit. Hoped I'd get further. I mean, I've gone pretty fast, but Moira probably always hopes she'll get further. Oh, I thought this was a cave. It's not. Bummer. Okay. This doesn't seem like somewhere I should be going. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Moira. This is a completely different path this time, so I'm making it harder for myself by going up somewhere I've not been yet. Is this even... Yeah, is this even... traversable? Oh, no, 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 no! I've messed this up completely. Yeah, she's gonna be... She might die if she... Well, die. If she gets knocked out, she gets reset to a more sensible location anyway, so it's fine. Oh, she's frosty. Continuing on in the night. Okay, we better get her. Somewhere to rest.
When the dark falls over the hills, it's like a veil. You can't see your own hands or feet. You could be shrunk to the size of a mouse, or grown as large as a giant.
She's shivering, I think. Fine. Some shelter or I'm dead. I was gonna go along, actually, Moira. Not up. Anything? I think I might have to go up. Can I go up? Yeah. Oh, you can't go up there. Okay. Very beautiful. Look at that moon in the sky. And oh, I'm gonna do. Apparently, I'm exhausted, but I'm gonna do a song. Just got a second wind. Never been so cold in her life here. Cowabunga, she says. Right, is this shelter? This cave is. Let's get down to this cave. This definitely looks like shelter. It's not. Oh no! What do I do? Trying to find her a cave. I've obviously picked like a really hard way to go. Oops. Hey, Rock. Good to see you. She's recovered some condition anyway.
All my life, Uncle H has written me letters.
There's a house up there that I missed.
And I wrote him letters in return.
Dear Uncle H. Yeah.
Now behind your house, there's the castle at Balaamuy, called the Outer Wall. It once was powerful strong, but it's fallen to ruin now, and the king's been missing for years.
I'm hoping I can climb back up, because I want to go back to- I want to go up to that little cottage. Little Balfi. Can't go this way.
Uncle Hamish sends me letters every month or so. When I was little, he'd send me pictures, never photos. Sometimes he'd throw in a shell or a bit of a crab's leg, like he was some kind of wizard.
I have not, Rock. That sounds hilarious. I should look it up. Sorry, something's really set my allergies off today. We're all doing a bit of sneezing every now and then. Oh, yeah, you can't. Okay, you can't. Yeah, we'll look at it on the map in a second. Yeah. Oh, I wanted to call her Astrid there. I want to call everybody Astrid. Just rest, just rest, just rest. Well, that was fun. Wow.
Up there.
Gosh, Oak Love. It's the eyes of the queen. Cover your head.
Voices. An echo from the valley. Of course it's feckin' rain and though feckin' is more Irish, but water me boots. Can do it, Moira, I believe in you. There we go. Oh. Hang on. My god! She fell all that way and she only banged her elbow. Like, that's very impressive. Oh my god, I keep pressing the wrong way. I'm not a platformer by, really? Oh boy. I went too far when I went over to the right hand side here. Catch your breath. You don't really need to press right, you need to just press jump. But I'm obviously still tapping right a little bit. So I'm messing it up. I'm spacing, come on. Catch your breath. Can I go this way? I have to get up that way? Yeah, let's go this way instead.
Can you believe I'm doing this? I must be off my trolley. And then Uncle H's say so too. He's got no trolley in all.
In all? Definitely didn't find this last time. This is a different way altogether. Oh, I didn't want to go down. I wanted to go faster. There we go. Wolfie! These old cottages dot the hills and make good shelters. Yeah, the rain. Dry in here. There's a hanging with a poem on the wall here. God be with thee in every pass. Each sea and land, each moor and meadow, the rest has frayed away.
The rain goes on until suddenly it clears.
And my health is back. Okay. Don't fall off the cliff here. There we go. Now I can use my map. but get a better view from Gull's Perch itself. That's the peak on the other side of the house. Oh, okay. Does she mean this? Oh, I don't know what she means. Hang on, let's go up. Oh, does she mean the other side of her house, maybe? But I think this might be it. There's a bucket. Yay!
The king of the outer wall kept a messenger bird on a nearby rock. Great big thing. Big as a dragon it was. And when it flew, its wings blotted out the sun.
Must have been a bloody big seagull. But I think I can spot one of my mats from here. Hi. I don't think it's... Is it this hill that she's talking about? Because it's not the right shape. Does she mean this one? No, there's nothing on it. Maybe it is supposed to be this one. Yeah, just don't kick the bucket. Hope's Ladder, yeah, because I'm not looking at Gull. This is Gull's Peak, but Hope's Ladder. Oh, over here, I think. Is it this one over here? Potentially? Not sure. Seriously? She says, I would say no then. Nothing quite looks like it. Unless it's all the way up here. Oh, look! Yeah. Look at this one. It's got the right colours and everything. Try over there. I don't think it's right. Okay. It's got that bit there, that bit there. This bit, I couldn't show you guys. I mean, this has nothing on it. That be it? Surely not. Okay. Unless I've got the wrong map. Here we go. Yeah, Gull's Perch. I had the wrong map. I'm an idiot. Yeah. The cave down here. Wonder what to find there. Yeah, I don't know what one that is. But this is this one. Okay. Okay. Cave down. Right, how do I get down to that cave? Back where I was, but further down. Okay. It's okay. You're okay. You're okay. Getting down's much easier. Sorry. Do I have to go around? Where's this cave? Was it even further down? I can't look at the map. Okay, maybe it is further. Oh. Oh, what's that glowing thing up there? I can't reach that. Okay. There's a man's leather wallet here. Is this a map inside? Okay.
What?
A cave under the castle itself. Figure out where the
brother taught me to climb. Kept getting himself stuck up a.
Oh, sorry. Does seem higher up, like I missed it.
A tree or on a roof. Not like my mom would get her fat arse up there to get him back.
I don't know if I can climb this. This might be a bad idea. This is where I marked. I'll try going this way. Maybe I have to climb down. Ooh! Not big, mind you. Looks roughly Moira-sized. Oh, no thank you. Not for Korra, that's for sure. Better watch my step in here. Maybe here? Let's see now. Got it!
Yas!
I love how it's always yas! A matchbox. Ooh. House of the Stairs. A top Balamuch was home to a single family for over 500 years until a marital rift split the king and queen. The queen was so enraged she dismantled her tower and used the stones to build a rival throne room on the other side of the lock. However, no such structure exists. There's a door in the castle.
Once Hamish sent me a rusty nail from the Titanic. He told me he'd got it from the bottom of the sea.
Good luck, mate.
I was 7 years old, so like a total chump, I believed him.
I thought this was the way through. Is this just some way to find something? Might be just to find an item. Okay. Got to stop doing this. Okay, phew. Of course it's raining. Right, where am I going? Excuse me. Sometimes they all look the same. Hope's Ladder is the other one that we haven't found yet. Cave under the castle itself. The door in the castle. See, I didn't even find a castle last time. It completely went a completely different way. I might try going down just to see. Cool. Surprised this is not a shelter. Here we go.
Sit and wait.
I was kind of hoping the rain would stop, but of course not. There we go. Oh! Hang on. I didn't see this view last time. It did say take the path back. So am I going backwards? Game always rewards you for going up to peaks, so we're just gonna try and go up. An old spam can. Oh, we'll take it. I don't need an old spam can. Well, alright then. Been here already. Yeah, it did take me back then. Okay. Maybe it was too old, yeah. Or if you're back, you'd have been up and dancing, yeah.
The Echo is a shy creature, Moira. And I won't dare to say a word that wasn't said to it first.
Oh. I don't know if I can do this. This looks way too hard. Yeah. You're okay. You're okay. It's not the top, but yes. Thing is, I think I'm up and resting her, and then she breaks out and falls, so... A little tricky in that respect. Can I go up there? Let's go up there. Wow. Pretty. It's a great viewpoint. I can spot lots of my maps from here. You've only got a few maps, girlfriend. Okay, can we see anything that looks like this at all? I think I'm way too far away from this, probably. Well, this looks familiar, though. The pointy bit here, Little Guard. McMahon's Cave is probably here.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! And then... Peak and Tourism. Pathway? I don't know, this one's a bit tricksy. I had this peak down as Little Guard, guarding the outer wall castle, I suppose. I think it's right. Okay, now what? Now, I don't know if I've got that right, though. That, this one. Because I think it would have the pointy bits on it if it was... If it was that one. Anyway, let's keep trying to go up then. To the right. Sun's on her way back down. I have
to ken about Uncle Hamish is that he's a total idiot. Not the annoying kind. He's the kind you talk to because you never know what he'll say next. But, you know, still an idiot.
I have been up here for sure. Any walk all night, what I wouldn't do for a bed, an actual bed. I'm trying to go up this time. Oh yes, this is where I was. Okay. Jumped. I'm gonna be shouting in a mountain soon. Might just be true. Maximum health will plummet. I'm guessing maybe she's too tired to do jumps like this. No, I just did it wrong, I guess. Oh.
Must have been home to a king once upon a time.
A parliament of crows or a murder. A sheltered cubbyhole. Not very comfy. But it's a safe place to sleep for the night, so that's good. She can't. Parliament is rooks. Come down here and see that. Won't. Can't. Put a sock in it. Unkindness of ravens. Oh, really? Yeah, I knew about the murder of crows. I think Parliament might be rooks, yeah. I'm freezing. Look how fast I'm freezing. The crows are gone. Could maybe get a decent view from the top of the turret. I could maybe also break my neck. Can't climb up the back bit, okay. Should keep going. Yeah, you're just freezing, darling. I don't want you to freeze completely. I want to go down in here because there's something. Can I have whatever this is, please? Oh, really? I can't get off this once I'm on it? A child's toy purse. A folded map inside. Now the bloody crow.
Love, the baby needs to sleep.
Put her on my bag.
You can't carry her and all the baggage.
Put her on my back. I can have her for what little I can get.
He's absolutely her father. Oh my god, she's way too trigger happy, you know? I just wanted to, yeah, just go take it slowly. Neat.
They say the king ruled the outer wall for 1,000 years, but his queen, Morag, was cleverer. She ruled forever, and rules still.
It's cold up here. like a pin down quite a few maps from here. Okay, so I think I've correctly identified this peak as Hope's Ladder. The path should be nearby. Okay, that's good to know. I'll go down the left and see if that helps me. There's a little cairn there, I think. Cairns are usually pathways, yeah. I think that might be where I came up, though. I'm not sure. And then we've got... I don't think we've got an actual castle, unless this was the castle. Once upon a time, you know? I don't think it was, though. It said it's a turret, so yeah, I'd say not. Oh, okay, it is. Alright. Get down before you die then, darling. It didn't look right, but hey. That's fine. This seems extremely dangerous, Moira. Like, what the heck are you doing? It's where the crows were, was the path. Okay.
You can climb down from Bala Amui,
if
you can find the old way.
Path through here, all right. Get in! My husband says get in. So Moira, what? Yeah. There's a pathway here. Go down through the arch. The afternoon by the time we get to the other side. It is, it is. Yeah, obviously, Killer Kibbles, yeah, welcome in. It's just because it said, turret rather than castle.
Something wonderful is coming, and I'm doing it. I'm coming. I must be mental.
Well, up, Moira, normally. So let's try and go up. Oh, something carved on this brick. Don't go up, go through the river.
What?
Alright, well.
A whole village wants this. Farmers and kids.
Like St. Kilda, which used to have quite a few inhabitants on it, and is now just a wildlife site. The last inhabitants left in the early 1900s, and when I worked for the National Trust for Scotland, we used to look after St. Kilda. I never got there. It's quite a few. It's a plane and then a very tumultuous boat ride. Oh, my bad. Up you go. Up you go. Get a bit of screen tearing. You guys aren't getting it, though.
Uncle Hamish writes me letters, but he isn't chatty. He's raging.
What the size of this guy?
But I can see all the way to the North Pole, I reckon.
It's amazing, Druid. It's covered in puffins.
Gee!
My god, look at you! What? What's that? Use something to talk to him. I haven't got anything. Alright, I have to have an item to talk to him. He's a very big man. It's a big hoose. Why can't he go in when he's sitting right there? Free sync or G-sync screen? I have no idea, my love. I would have to look into that. But it doesn't bother me. It's just a little line across the screen, like... very occasionally. The bare and formidable hill of Wrestling Rock is seen as a guardian beneath. I'm going all Scottish here. Between the slopes of Loch Mullerdock and the higher mountains that border the sea beyond, There are many ways past it, but one of the gentlest and swiftest lies on its flank, though it is notoriously hard to find.
What?
Yeah. Thank you, Rourke. I do appreciate it. I keep forgetting to look into it. It looks like a Fergus. So this notoriously hard path, I wonder, is it not down that river? What's up there? There's a coo! Who, the new Baron Coo? These logs are monsters. Even the kindling is wrist thick. Take a stout stick. Now I'm a pirate! Hiya! There's a coo! Someone looking after you, coo! Or are you just roaming free? Assuming the giant man is looking after him. My rabbit. Oh. That's me turning around then. Yeah, I have to get to that river, I think.
It's the highest peak between the outer wall and the high mountains. And it knows it. And it'll make you pay for it too.
Yeah, I can't go and sleep in this little boffy that's boarded up. Yeah, I love Highland cows. We've got a whole lot of Highland cows in New Zealand too. Oh, here we go, another song. No? No song. What's this? It's like a path marker, but I don't see a path. Dang it. Let's go up. The deer's up, that's always a good sign. Yay, we're gonna do a song. Woohoo! You mind your sail now, dear. I guess out of the box. Thanks, Kibbles. I'm gonna assume the best and that you're just trying to be helpful, but I'm just gonna play it how I end up playing it, but I appreciate it. Yeah, let's see if we can get her up here. Yes, I don't know much about V-Sync or Sync or anything like that. I'll look into that later. It's only very, very occasional on just a few games, so I'm not too worried. Let's go up
Uncle
first.
Uncle Henry says he writes his letters and puts them in a basket on a wire. The postie pulls the wire across the firth to get them. But where does he get the paper and stamps from?
Postie probably drops those off too. I mean, the river's over here. I'm pretty sure that this is the. Ah, maybe it's the other one then. Okay. We have the one with the tree. Wow, that's a big one up here. That's the one that I thought was Hope's, what's his face? But we're going there next. I've been there last time I played. Sorry, hang on. Let's go back to her. Just making it up now so I can get past the dialogue. Someone lifts a dice here. Every peak deserves an offering. Maybe that's what this was. Anyway, go back to the maps, please. I want to look again. I missed my chance, I think. Of you. Can I see a bloody thing in all this rain? This looks interesting, going down these this rock here. Another clucker. It's letting me look quite far. I don't think it's this one. We could put it there. The rain is excellent. A really, really good sound design in this game. Love the very specific ridges and crests that have been drawn on the wind is good, yeah. I don't know, I'm just gonna carry on up. Do another song. Woohoo! I'll definitely have to look up the bands in this, the soundtrack in general when I'm finished. I like how the deer's hopping. Hi, welcome in. Yeah, they seem to be a great band. I can't actually shelter. Oh, yeah, we'll just go. Say I can shelter below, but that's fine. Oh, nice, cool. This is it. This the is echo Hope's. Yeah.
It's a shy creature, Moira. But an echo can lose its temper if you call it out. Same as anyone. And after that, well, isn't he so shy?
Isn't he so shy? Yeah, I know exactly what, yeah, what one we want. We want this one. I'm pretty sure that shape in this triangle here. Or is that too low? Doesn't seem to agree with me. I would put it there, but just there? Nah. Yeah, it doesn't seem to agree with me. Maybe there. Or maybe not. Yeah. This looks the most like it to me. But, with a little bit, yeah, going like that, and then the green peak. Yeah, that looks exactly like it to me. We'll just go down there. Let's see what we find. the dice. It's okay, Moira. I'm not the best platformer, but I'll try and keep you alive, okay? Go this way looks safer. Doesn't seem to be able to jump away. Like, yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted her to do. Slidey. What am I doing? Must be crackers. To die out here. Let's hope not. I don't know how safe me doing it this way is, but we'll see, shall we? There we go. Bit of a slow one, but so hungry I could choke. Oh, I'm sorry.
Night falls.
I've been pushing her a bit because I'm trying to make good time, but I am aware that I probably should be resting a lot more. I should have jumped this. I don't know why I'm bothering to go down it. She's gonna fall now. Should have gone up the other side. Yeah. Christ on a velociraptor. Knocked the wind out of me. Right. Good. Nice to see you. Thank you so much for the 10 bits. Okay, still a ways to go. I thought it was higher than it was. Ah! Yeah, it's been fun. I don't know if you just mean me or whether you mean other people, but yes, it is. I think it's really fun. So far. She's definitely an asteroid, yes. I wanted to go down this rock, but it doesn't seem to want to let me. Go down the front rock? No, apparently not. Oh, there we go. Oh, cool. I'm glad you've had fun. I really need to give her some sleep because I'm tanking her health, but... Sorry, game. Sorry. Sorry, game. The game's like, rest her! Stop running her so hard. Okay. I didn't even see that there was a cave there. I probably can rest in here, actually. Yeah, I call everybody Astrid, yes. Actually, is this just a pit? Like, no. I don't mind if her maximum health decreases if she survives the night.
Hush now, bairn. And I'll tell it again. Once upon a time, there was a lonely fisherman. The fisherman worked on the Loch Mullerdoch, catching river trout.
I love how I've got a completely different path than I did last time. And so I don't recognize any of it, and I've not actually helped myself in any way by going a completely different path.
Once when I was a bairn, I put a feather on top of a peak named Gull's Perch.
You've been there.
Grew into a bird and flew away.
Can't climb down that, okay. Oh, see, that's what I want to do. I wanted to go to this path in front, but it puts me into this cave that you can't even see, which is why I fell before. That's very annoying. I want to go down the hill, not up the hill. Okay. Oh, we have to make me go around. I do like Astrid a lot, but yes, I do find her annoying. I find anyone who talks that much in a game a little bit annoying. Still prefer her over Will, though. Oh wow. One of the places I marked anyway. Yeah, okay. Alright, well I got down to this point though. Just talking, yeah. Moldy old sporran. There'll be a note inside it, yeah. There's always a note inside. Path down from Lux Out can be easily reached by the means of the old bridge, but beware, folklore maintains that anyone cross the bridge without walking backwards it will collapse into the ravine below. Of course, a bridge that stood for years is unlikely to. I saw that, when I get up the next peak I'll see if I can spot it. Yeah, I've seen it.
Uncle Hamish never comes to visit, not even for Christmas. He says he can't leave his post. If that lighthouse of his is automatic, someone really ought to tell him.
Not even for Hogmanay. Yeah, I think he's her dad. I think all the voices you hear in the beginning are her mum and her and Hamish talking. Why can't she rest here? It's relatively flat. Here we go. Oh, it's the same voice. So I don't think they're trying to make that a mystery. I think we will find that out quite soon, but it's interesting. Oh, she's just kind of stuck here, okay. Alright, well this didn't work at all. What a pity. Stand up and rest. Yeah, I haven't taken an antihistamine today because it's only been like the evening that I've noticed it, and if I take one in the evening they just put me to sleep, just knock me out. There'll be no streaming if I'm if I'm asleep. Hello Sonic340, welcome in. Sorry, Buttspot's on a bit of a rampage today. I'm not sure what his problem is. I couldn't get down there that way.
About 2 years ago.
And that's where the cave is, isn't it? Let's try it one more time.
It broke, but it didn't. Let's try it. I took it up Lan Mool and discovered music.
Yeah, that's the cave again. So yeah, okay. I know, right? It's really nicely designed. Don't go up. She won't go up or down. Okay. That's weird. We seem to be stuck on the hill and I can't... Okay, weird. I'll try and jump it instead. Yeah, there we go. So... God damn it. The hidden cave is really frustrating. The hidden little bits that you can't actually see. You can't tell what's just background drawn rock and what's a rock you can actually jump onto. So sometimes you end up hurting her when you've got no intention of it. A spring of white water. I mean, I don't think I should. Water is not meant to be bright white. I'm gonna do it. Phew! Tastes like chalk. An old cigar box, cool. What's this inside?
What?
Interesting. She gets an infection, yeah. Give her some reishi. This might be interesting. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to jump across from this climb here. We can try. Ooh, go me! Nope, she's too tired.
What?
The other option is to go up the left, but she Elvis in an elevator, she can't rest on the little rocky things. I'll try the left. Same deal. Okay. Yeah, same deal. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to find that location, Moira, but I can't seem to get to it. I suppose I'm gonna have to take that cave, which I really don't want to. Yeah, discovering what can be climbed on. Yeah, yeah. And I mean, I've never claimed to be good at platforming, so if anyone's really frustrated by watching me fail at platforming... It's all good with me if you if you move on. I won't be offended. You miss the joy that is Mass Effect though, my friends. Another game I'm not great at. Right, where was I going for that cave that I keep falling into? Okay. This is where I was trying to get down and it wouldn't let me. Hmm. Yeah. Now I don't even know where I was before, where I was having problems. I go all the way to the edge, she says she can't climb down it. Oh, she can. Okay. Whoop! She bounced down the mountain. I'm sorry. This is the bit she can't climb. Yeah, she can't get there. Okay, this is where I need to go there. Let's give her some health back. Cooked chicken. Thanks, Druid. So yeah, we're gonna have to go down here into this cave, I think. I don't really like the caves, so I kind of avoided it before, but... Oops. But, she has chicken, yeah. But I think it might be the only way through. Or not. You can't climb that. No. Oh, you can. The scrambly rocky bits are bits you can't climb a way out. I think I know where this goes. Looks really tight. Oh! Oh, this makes me feel ill. My worst nightmare is having to climb through a tight cave. And my... Well, actually, no, my worst nightmare is having to go through a cave underwater. My second worst nightmare is having to go...
The tunnel seems to stretch. Out
through this sort of thing.
In front.
Yeah, well, Goofy might be doing something with their mum, maybe. Or she's sleeping in.
Ever, like a bloody poem.
Maybe here? Perhaps I'm standing on it already. Is this a path? Seems to stay above the waterline, but I didn't care that it's safe.
Yes!
Yeah, okay, it is. I was right. Yeah, Kibbles, I'm being a bit harsh on her because I'm trying to be quick. And also your health regains so fast, like you're up, down, up, down, up, down constantly. So try again once the sun's come up. That's fine, we'll do that. Some other time, maybe. I'm going to have to crawl through again. Ugh. If you've read and watched enough videos about cave diving and, yeah, horror stories about people being, yeah, nutty putty, all of that. Yeah, nah. You used to have chickens? Oh no! Why did they do that to me? That was awful. Why did they do that? Oh my god, why did they make her get stuck? Oh my god. I had to go back and then forward again and then she could do it. I was like, oh no.
The fishermen worked on the Loch Mullerdoch, catching river trout. The fisherman of Loch Mullerdoch was horribly lonely. So it was the lonely fisherman took a wife. The daughter of a local farmer.
Wow, plucking the chickens. Intense for a child. I know, Kibbles, they're obviously listening.
These hills are awash with stories. That's what happens when people are driven out. Their stories get left behind. Stray dogs. With no one to take them in.
Mm. I don't want to do this. I'm just going to look at you, the chat, and talk to you guys. So, how about that local sports team? Scotland the Brave, yeah, I know, right? It is the most played. My favourite's Highland Cathedral. We had that as our exit song at our wedding. And we walked down the aisle to Wild Mountain Time. On pipes, which was adapted for us, and then we had a friend play Wild Mountain Time during the ceremony as well, on guitar.
As long as I can remember.
And sing.
She never let me go anywhere. Like she was ashamed of me or something. So I went up into the hills anyway.
Indeed, you should. Alright. I like how it gives you the, Oh, the summer time is coming, and the trees are softly blooming, and the wild mountain climb chair leg. Will you go, lassie? Go. Or we say that. Said it's very wrong. And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain time all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie? Go.
My mom never comes out here. Says she has water in her legs or something. Running down them more like.
She probably got like, water on the legs. You know, like excess fluid.
God at least can find this place.
I will, Druid, yeah. Half the time I don't think anyone will recognize those songs, but there's always Druid. Got a lead on somewhere nearby. What is that in the background? You see that in the background? Oh, right. Yeah, that's the top of the ski lift, isn't it?
Devil in the Abbey.
I don't think there's a waterfall there, but that kind of looks like the shape of it, but yeah, I don't think it is. Yeah, yeah, true.
Yes!
But this one is the one I really wanted to find. It says that water path will save me a lot of time, so I was trying to see if I could see it. To see what I can see. Oh, here! It won't let me move far enough over for that one. Anyway. An egg, a little pail of milk. Suppose it's little. Seems right to me. I'll leave the chair leg.
Oh.
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 What did I just mark? Down over here, right? What's this? Yellow broom. Take a stem. I just marked down over there, didn't I? That's where I started, though. That's annoying. Didn't I come... Where did I come through? Oh, I'm standing right where this red line is. So I could have just gone to the left. That's okay. It's always good to go to the peaks anyway. You're driving past Queen Egg a few months ago, that's funny. Hello there, dear. You gonna be- yeah, song time. No? Not song time? Okay. I do want to go to that place I've marked, so let's just do that. I miss Scotland. It's only been- it's only been a few months. Pity this trip we couldn't go and see anything else, you know, we couldn't go anywhere. Only, you know, my favourite places. We could only go, we only did Edinburgh because friends and family was the focus. Nice. Yeah, I've driven all over Scotland. I always still work for the National Trust for Scotland, so my job took me all over. I loved going through Glencoe in particular. And the drive up to Ardooney was one of my favourite drives, all the way up to the top, northwest. Cross marks the path for the monks. Wonder if it's all overgrown.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Yeah, Stream Elements has got an... I've got an auto response for chicken. It's a long story. And Druid likes... and Goofy like to try and trigger it as much as possible.
I'm starting to feel like I've never done anything but walk. I can feel myself opening out.
The like a flower?
The beach says happens when you dump an oyster in a bucket of seawater.
Well, that's a no-go. That's sweet. Oh, neat. Okay, yeah. Yeah, so, the further south I had to go for work was Castle Douglas, and the furthest north I had to go to work where is Ardooney? It's further than Oban. They say it's an Oban, but it's not really. It's further. It's way further. It's on a single track road. Temporarily closed. That's a pity. Loch Melfort. Yeah, the nearest town is called Barravulin. But yeah, you drive this single track little road all the way around the little coast, and you can look across. Yeah, you're on Loch Melfort. Yeah. I'll show you guys where I'm talking about. So, I lived here in Edinburgh, right? Ardooney Garden is this. Oh, no, I've been further north than Ardooney Garden. Ardooney's not far north. Where was I thinking of? Somewhere else. I've been very far north. I've been up to Loch Inver. But this road is my favourite, one of my favourite drives. It's absolutely stunning. Just the view. Yeah. Or Kilpaird. But that single track road, it was just obviously one of the most stunning drives I've ever made, and I had to pull over a few times just to take pictures. It was just absolutely stunning. But yes, I've been much further north than that. I don't know why I thought it was further north than it is. I have been up to Ullapool, and I think I've been up to Loch Inver. I remember writing down the place that I'd been, the furthest north that I'd been. My relatives, my ancestors, are from Thurso, which is extremely far north, and Wick, and Elgin, which isn't that far north. Elgin's over here. And my great-great-grandmother was born in Tain. Used to get the boat home from there. It's amazing, yeah. And then the further south that my work had me go was a place called Castle Douglas, which is in what they call the Borders for non-Scots. It's like the area of Scotland that borders onto England. So yeah, there's Dumfries, Ecclefechan, and Castle Douglas. Castle Douglas has a trust property as well. I can't remember what it's, Threave. That's it, Threave Garden and Threave House. So yeah, but I remember driving, I think Edinburgh to Ardooney is about 6 hours, but it's just because the road is really difficult. Ardooney. Some people call it Ardooine, but all of the locals called it Ardooney. But yeah, Fort William, nice place to go. Glenfinnan's, where the viaduct is, where the Harry Potter train is. Yeah, Ecclefechan tarts, nice. But yeah, I've just driven all over. I love Scotland so much. I don't know if we'll ever move back to Scotland, but we definitely will go back as often as we can. It's just so incredibly expensive to get all that way back there, but it's my other home. Definitely feels like home. What was I doing? I think I was going right. Back up as high as I can. Aha!
I've seen the sea. I think my mum's afraid of it.
Yeah, Kibbles, you can have fun with that.
I know exactly how it sounds, and how it feels.
Not a boffy this. No, it's the, you can go in there and turn the, ski lift on, I think. Turning into coal itself and all. We're going there right now. Well, as soon as it's nighttime, we will. We can go up this. You're going nuts, yeah. It was mainly because people, when they introduced the ptarmigans kibbles, people were calling them snow chickens. It's cold as ice. So I made it so that if you said chicken, you got a bok bok, because I thought it was funny. And then Goofy and Druid found that out. And, have abused it ever since. I don't know if I can climb this. I thought I could. Doesn't seem to want to let me. My front door key will not open it. It says, "This is nee my front door." There's a path forwards near here. Yeah, it's, did I not mark somewhere? I want to go up the top, but I don't know how to get up there. I wonder if I have to get the key and then somehow get up there. Island Donan, yeah. Yeah, and then, it's obviously in the Holy Grail as well, when they get interrupted at the end. Squicks, squicks, more your language. Oh really? That's interesting.
I'm the only one in my family to have green eyes. I know, who cares what colour your eyes are? Only they all have blue eyes. And there's me, with green.
It's your Hamish's kid.
My little brother says I'm cursed.
I've got green eyes, I'm not cursed.
A little toad.
There's the bridge with the path that you can mark. The green sun. Yeah, I think mine are closer to that, Druid. I've got that that brown ring around my... Oh, is it not there where the cairn is? Or is that where I came in? This is where I came in. I can't remember where I came in. Did I climb up to there? A dog with extra steps, okay. Greenish bluish. Yeah, my mum and I are the only ones with greener eyes, and my dad and my siblings are all blue eyes. What's the Germans? Well, that's that can I just saw. I just saw it on the left. My kids have got my husband's and my eyes mixed. So, Ewan's eyes are looking quite green these days. And my daughter's eyes are looking quite brown. But I mean, she's only two, so her eyes are still finding their true colour. I think it's up to three before your eyes are truly set.
No snow yet, but the peaks only get colder and higher from here.
Music's great. Yeah, that makes sense, Druid. I'm generally quite sensitive to light anyway. I get bright sunlight, I struggle a little bit. Alright, I'm going up. I'm gonna sleep in that bothy for the night. We're gonna play this for another 20 minutes. And then I gotta change games.
My mum grew up in Inverness. I think her
Inversnicky.
Mom was messy herself.
Gosh, she really doesn't like her mum, huh? I guess her mum just gives her a hard time because, you know, teenager, but... Cairn! There must be hundreds dotted over these hills. The other broom doesn't belong on a cairn. I don't have anything else! Stout stick. That'd spoil it. Front door key. Like, I don't think she should do her front door key. She might go back, you know? Yeah, I wear sunglasses every day. I feel like a total wuss, but you know. You do what works. Probably could have run past this rock instead of making it difficult for her, but... Oh! God damn it, another surprise cave. I want to go up. Yes. Yeah, well, you're nearly in a cabin. You're okay. Just stand up straight so I can let you rest. There we go. You can't rest her until she's upright. So sometimes she's like freaking out and I'm just trying to get her upright a bit more. So that she can actually rest. Yes! I'll stay here tonight. Oh, what I do want to do is premiere the new highlights before they go live on tomorrow morning. And I do need to go to the bathroom, so maybe we'll take a moment to premiere the highlights for December. I also have made a highlights of 2023, which will come out in a few days. What is she eeking about? What? Where am I? There's got to be a way through. Why am I underground suddenly? Anyway, on that cliffhanger, we're going to show you guys the highlights, and I'll be back in just a few minutes. Enjoy the highlights. Yeah, Flora opened up. Yeah. Enjoy the highlights from December, and I'll be back in, less than 4 minutes. See you soon. It was a person, it's not a person. It's something else. Ahead.
Don't look at it. Go.
Everyone,
I don't know if it's friendly or not, but we're running. Bees! No!
Bye to the bees.
How do we get out of here? What? The jumping thing is coming again!
Game over, man. Game over.
Your squad behind to die in the blast.
Gunnery Chief Ashley.
Because she was shit. Why'd you leave her behind? Because she sucked.
Being in command means that sometimes you give
orders. Ashley was terrible.
Can't affect your decisions. Ash gave her life for the rest of the team.
She was a terrible, no good person. She was an easy choice to let her die.
And I wasn't judging you to
see. Dan, are you dropping them all individually?
I can't talk because of how much I'm smiling.
Can you guys see this on my stream? Batman's mouth. That's all you say all day. Batman smells. Robin laid an egg. Batman smash! And he just goes, Jingle bear, what a wear!
I lost him.
Yeah, there was at least two.
I killed a guy with a spear! Oh my god, I killed a guy with a spear!
There was at least two when I was here before.
They can't seem to hit me through the wall, but I can hit them, so I'm just like peppering them with spears. The building with all the greenery on, and I'm just stabbing them through the wall, and I've just killed them all. They're like skewered.
Oh wow.
And we were like, oh, baby, is it too hard to run a country? Is running a country really hard and scary? Oh no, do we need to call your mama? People protesting? Oh my god. It's part of fucking democracy, you bell end.
Unless I
Yes, we did. Okay.
We're great.
end of you for a minute.
Welcome to the dead world.
Hello. Yeah.
Watch.
Okay, good. Yeah, Astrid, you're gonna be inside in a second. Fuck! Jesus Christ almighty! Right. Oh, he's flying in the sky!
He's flying!
Okay, we got him. Shit! Tell them! I don't know if I want to go in here, guys.
I'm going.
What scared you?
The door opening fully into you? My face! The door fully smacked me in the face.
I was right behind her and I opened the door.
Oh my god!
I opened it too.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh,
loud.
Don't worry about it.
That's the original vacation land, mate.
Yes, yes.
Yes!
Hold them up!
I love
made
it.
Made shirts for everyone!
Hold them up!
Made shirts for everyone!
I love it.
Oh, yeah! It's so perfect!
I will wear this.
We all have it.
We all have it. You got
people
it.
Gonna, I got it too.
People are going to be like,
Annie also. Annie got one too, and Annie and I just took a picture of ourselves with it. So I will put that on Discord.
Okay. I also shoved a biscuit in my face. I hope you enjoyed those. They'll go live on our YouTube tomorrow. Interesting. Was that breathing? What the hell is going on in this game? Have I been here before? Do I go towards the light? Can you see a thing? This was a terrible- Oh! I can't go on. Can't go on.
So it was the lonely fisherman took a wife. The daughter of a local farmer. The farmer was a gigantic hulk of a man, and so was his massive daughter. They said the farmer's daughter could tear up trees with her bare hands, she was so strong.
Yeah, I think multiplayer TLD is a completely different game.
Yes, because she hates people. But I guess.
I cut her off, but I think it was down to the left. Amish must be even worse, is what she was saying. But yeah, I think I would just think of it as a different game altogether. But yeah, I don't know if it's something that I want to play, but I also am kind of curious. I don't know. Okay. Cave under the castle. Oh, we're past that now. Tour of the old crofting village. More like a goat track than a path. This is what the Germans wrote. Lux out. There's the bridge and then the path underneath. Well, just by the bridge. And then this one says the shortcut, which is the ruins and then the house. Which are over there. The next crest, right? I think I need See how far we can get today, shall we? I genuinely can't remember where I'm going.
Every cairn is a pile of fallen soldiers. One stone placed for every man who went into battle. One stone taken back only by those who returned.
Yeah. There's been a few paths that have... She said, oh, this is a shortcut, but I don't know if she means on the hill she currently is on. Or if it's something that's relevant for later. Here's the path that's marked on the map. But you have to mark it before you can use it. That's the thing. So if you haven't gone to a... Oh, it's a different bridge, I think. If you haven't gone to a peak and marked it, the map is kind of useless. I think I'm over here for now. They seem to be going down. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be going. I think this is where I came from. I have a feeling. Yeah, there's the lodge over there. Oh, what the German said, yeah. Oh, keep hitting the wrong thing. I think this is where I came from, so I don't think I want to... Wish it would let me go a bit further to the left. Okay, so there's a... See how there's a cairn? You guys probably can't see, but right underneath where the chat is on screen, where that red line is, there's a cairn to the bottom left. Is that the one that we saw, or is that the one... I think I marked that. Been up to that cairn. Yeah, I don't really know German at all. My husband learned German at school, but he doesn't remember any of it. I'm gonna try and get to it. I can't. Oh, scheiße. Speaking of gym. Kind of tempted to let her get really injured. Just to see where they put me. Because last time when I got her fully injured, the game put me ahead. Just curious to see. Here's the view. Yeah, we've been here. So you see what I mean? Like, that's that there with the Borthy. Both is there. It's the path, and the path is down. Ooh, there's a cairn? I'm trying to see with the fog. Around here somewhere, I think. Or up here. Maybe it's a lot closer. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna do the next map anyway. Only showing me one map. Unseen, yeah. Interesting. You're okay. Moira, you're okay. Ungesehen. Deep as hell. That rumbling noise is interesting. Worf.
Okay.
Right, did I mark this or not? See that cairn? That's normally a passing between hills. But I don't know. I mean, this could be dangerous.
isn't a mountain at all. It's the great big nose of a giant, sleeping on his back. Once every 500 years, he sneezes, and the whole land shakes.
Gonna need to get my bearings. Yeah, I need to get up to a peak. Need to get up there. I think I'm gonna have to go right to get up. I don't know if I can go up left. Of course, the rain. Some rocks you can just run down, other rocks you have to climb down. Whee! For me, is everything getting bigger? Skirt the water's edge. 9 new languages, wow. Is this snow? Oh my god. I did think about learning Gaelic when I was in Scotland. Okay, that was bad. But it's the most basic parts of Gaelic are so complicated and so Duolingo, yeah. So unlike anything I've ever tried to speak, you know, or read. Like every time I read Gaelic, my brain goes, I don't know how to say that. I don't know how to get my head around how to say that. Yeah. It's a weird one. But yeah, maybe we'll try the Duolingo.
My brother Ben and me should have been best mates. Some days we were, but most days I went my way and he sat about on his own.
Too dark and I don't know where I am. I shouldn't have left. Well, I think you're gonna have to go up to the next bit, my love. I'm sorry. There's nothing much else we can do. It does a lot of telling you how to ask for an iron brew. That's funny. Oh, that's cool, Druid. Yeah. I usually have done, well, she won't move at all. She won't move. There we go. I missed that altogether. I at one time was doing Spanish, French, Korean, and Japanese on Duolingo, and then I was like, you know what? I'm trying too much. I need to go back to using it. It was actually really fun. Oh, did I just undo my progress? Yeah, I did. Oh, there's a bothy over here, though. No, maybe it was the right thing. Let's get to the bothy. I need to get my maximum health back up. It's so silly. It refers to the Glasgow Edinburgh rivalry. What about the football rivalries? Announces that you're wearing underwear. An old boot. Inside. There's always something inside. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, but I love him. I've left the last of it here under the lion's back. Do not write to me again. I'm so, so sorry. Oh, this looks like a secret. Aye, it's a secret. Right. Is this going to help me rest? Aye, thank God. Stay tonight. I'll stay here tonight. Ah, could be home right now. You good? Friends said they could do it together, so you're wiping your progress and starting again. Yeah, absolutely. Being able to practice with someone. Oh, that's great, Druid.
Stay here.
No, my love.
We can't.
He.
So funny when I did.
But God be with her. In every pass.
Hamish, I can't bear it.
When I
nothing
did
is today.
I'm wet.
I won't make it on time, but I won't be too late.
Oh, you listen to care, cool. Sleep choo-choo diet. I played Fiona in a production of Brigadoon, and I was instructed to have a lilting kind of Inverness accent, and I apparently people were very surprised to find out I wasn't Scottish, so that was nice. I did that after like living there for 6 years, so.
I won't miss my mum, but I'll miss my brother. He might be a toad, but he's my toad.
Oh. But yeah, my accent's not as good as it used to be. But yeah, I had to be Fiona. Fiona was, you know, also that was kind of her personality, that she was a bit kind of like this, you know? Hey, check this out. Could I do a Dundonian accent?
I never saw it coming. Whatever it was.
No. I know a little bit of Doric, which they speak in Aberdeen, but that's funny because my husband studied at the University of Aberdeen and he learned a bit of Doric. But I literally just know, like fitty boots. There's another expression I used to know, I can't remember it now. Oh man, I'm not getting up here. I'll try. Let's try the jumping method. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I know, they're so confusing, aren't they? The way they, yeah. It's almost like, but then you speak to someone from like, Harris, is it? Where are you, which island are you from? Anyway, and they sound Irish. It's quite remarkable. Really? Is this the only spot I've got left to mark? Is that not where I've marked for the other place? This little pokey bit, maybe? Hi, Daniel! Hey, GM, good to see you. I don't know if I've marked that right. I don't know the name of this place. Is this Watcher's Eye? Oh, Jura. Oh, you're really close to, You're really close to, yeah, the boat from Arduni. That makes sense. Jura's got great whiskey. Nice smoky whiskey from Jura. I recall correctly. Arse. Nice to see you, Gemma. Nice to see you, Daniel. So all these paths I've marked are all over here, so we need to go back down. What else is up here though? Should I probably go to the next peak though, shouldn't I? Slow me down. Ah! Bollocks! We are going to be stopping shortly. I'm going to play Mass Effect 2. See, at the base of the sharp stone chimney is a narrow opening that leads to the lands of the Hob, a friendly creature who likes to make nettle tea. Time works differently there, and they have paths out everywhere. I don't know if that sounds like a mythical thing, Moira. I don't know if it's real or not. I'm missing whatever Uncle H wanted me to see. I know, I don't know how you get there by Beltane unless you know exactly where to go. Oh, neat. Okay, cool.
The Goshawk again. I don't like it. It's following us.
That's the fishing you're talking.
Maybe the Queen doesn't mind us. She's not stopping us, is she?
Yeah, that's because we're doing what she wants. She's making sure we don't turn back.
Interesting. I know her voice. Yeah, it's your mother. And Hamish. Oh, Moira, you're a bit simple sometimes.
A couple of years ago, my brother Ben got ill. Went into his lungs, they said.
and wouldn't he come out, that's when he moved to Edinburgh. Haven't seen him since.
Interesting. Really interesting story stuff that we're hearing. Ah, now that's a fine breeze. Now the stuff I marked down here, right? Please don't die. Bothia slept at. Where's the thing I've marked? Oh, over there. I guess I have to go back up and over. She loves running, doesn't she? How do you get to that? This is the bit that had the note that said, I'm sorry? Isn't that it? For this bit. Maybe if I turn it this way. The map doesn't match where I am right now. Oh, I thought that little pointy bit was it. Okay, hang on a second.
We were going to go visit my brother in hospital. We didn't. Then we was going to visit him at his dad's house. We didn't do that either.
Da, 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 da. Right. So this thing at the top of the hill. Oh, hit the windows key. I don't know. I might have to leave it there for tonight. I'll just get her up the hill. Oh, that might be it right here. Yeah.
Now, when the wind blows, I'm catching the smell of the sea.
Yes. I've not been on a snowy mountain in my previous play, so this is very exciting. I am going to save it here. Last save just now. Cool. And we're just going to go to the chat screen for a minute. I did promise I would pick up Mass Effect 2 again. I'm not great at shooter games. I'm about as great at shooter games as I am at platformers, but it's very fun.